Females drifted in and out, but the big male was nowhere to be found. With the African sun sinking fast, Tony's professional hunter John noticed something suspicious lying behind and to the right of the bait. Further inspection revealed it was a big male, lying lazily apart from the other cats. Tony quickly made a new shooting port in the hide and took careful aim.
The slow movements, that female is looking, that female is watching.